Yale Pediatrics has combined cutting-edge science, technology, clinical care, education, and research, and blended it with a sense of collaboration, collegiality, and a feeling that we're part of a family.
In every decade of this century of time, we can see clear progress on children's health, right? Whether it started with hand washing, to vaccinations, and now to genomic medicine.
We have really pioneered research in how to care for children better.
The first neonatal intensive care unit developed in the world was here at Yale New Haven Children's Hospital.
Developing the insulin pump.
First sweat test was developed here at Yale for early diagnosis of cystic fibrosis.
And we have just recently installed the first neonatal brain MRI machine in an academic center in the country.
So I don't know what to predict for the next century, but I think it'll be very exciting, and it's fun to be a part of that kind of discovery.
The fact that we are celebrating our 100th year in the midst of this pandemic really teaches us something, that we have to have an extraordinary next 100 years. And that's what we are starting to see. And we are well suited because Yale Pediatrics has done this.
I came to Yale to do my training. I found that Yale had this perfect setup of really amazing clinicians, phenomenal research being done, but in a size that allowed for a feel of family.
I think each one of us in the Department of Pediatrics does what we do best. We do what we're passionate about, and when you seek your passions, then you really excel, and you come up with that innovation.
So I've been here 52 years. But what I think is unique about it is its position within a very interactive university environment. So it's Yale University, Yale Medical School, Yale New Haven Hospital.
Many of us are both taking care of patients as well as studying what causes disease in children. And that relationship really makes us unique.
We work together arm in arm with our nursing colleagues, our therapists, our pharmacists, to bring it to the bedside in our hospital and in our clinics.
The thing that is so incredibly special about this place is just the marriage between this history of sort of academic success and being at the forefront of all kinds of pediatric research and clinical care, really mixed with this feeling of community and family and being connected to New Haven and being connected to one another.
We have community physicians who, unlike anywhere else in the country, round on their patients and care for their inpatients. Faculty and community are in the primary care centers, are traveling out to deliver care in unique and innovative ways.
I love the fact that we have a true commitment to being the pediatricians in the state of Connecticut, that we have a community commitment, not only to patient care, but also for advocacy, policy, and even in our research. You can't really provide great clinical service if you don't really know your patients. The care of the patient is not just writing a prescription or giving a vaccine. You need to understand the social determinants of health.
We all have a responsibility to be as inclusive as we possibly can to everyone, all members of our community, all members of our department, and all of us who come from different walks of life with different backgrounds.
We actively work to promote the careers of women and underrepresented in medicine minorities because we need their voice. I'm really proud of our residency program, who this past year was majority minority, and that was really due to intentional efforts and outreach to bring in a diverse class and to support it.
The role of the pediatrician is evolving. Now you can be a pediatrician and you can be cutting edge and innovative by working on policy, by working on advocacy, by being involved in the community.
I have never known a place where you can sort of show up to work and be really your authentic self while still really having a strong commitment to furthering the field of pediatrics in any number of specialties. I just love that sort of mix of joyfulness and curiosity with the academic rigor, and I think that's something that's pretty special to Yale Peds.
We are excited with this opportunity of really defining child care for the next 100 years. And we are more than able, because of our history of resilience, because of our history of innovation, and asking relevant questions.